Morning tonight about a scam targeting local families. The scammer calls people and claims to be holding a family member for ransom. The Hamilton County Sheriff says if you get a call like this, hang up immediately and then call the sheriff's office. One person in Anderson Township was conned out of several thousand dollars this week due to that scam.